What's up, everybody? This is Cilone, and I'm back with another survival map called Hold the House. And what it is, it's a gigantic blocked-off area by bedrock with no grass, and I am the only survivor of my fam- Ooh, apple. I'm the only survivor of my family, and... Really? Okay, yeah. I'm supposed to survive, so I'm gonna try my best at that. What's it say? Salvation lies below. Ooh, netherrack. Wait, why is there a netherrack underneath my house? That's iron and coal! Oh my god, I need wood. I don't even want to turn back the house yet. Why the fuck is there a netherrack though? Oh my god, more iron. Holy shit. Alright, sorry, I got distracted by shinies. Yeah, this map has a gigantic amount of, what do you call it, challenges. And I don't really have green room to actually pull them all up without it blocking off the screen, so I'll eventually go over them. Let's see, some of them I do know off the top of my head, like make a cobble generator. Oh god, spiders. Yeah, I was gonna say, make cobble generator, blah 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 blah. I can either rebuild this house or make a new house somewhere in here. Cannot leave the bedrock. There's apparently a secret escape through the bedrock somewhere in this world. I'll probably find that by shit chance and then just walk off. Got it. Sorry, I was checking. Yeah, I'll eventually go over all of them. But there's a lot of challenges for this map. Like 40. Yeah, there's 40 challenges for this map. And one of them though is actually no, two of them are related to the Endless Night version of this map. And the Endless Night version, it's the same exact thing, only there's a bedrock ceiling, so it's constantly nighttime, which is just lovely. But it gives the extra challenge for the people that want it. And part of the challenge for that is to light up the whole area so mobs can never spawn on the surface. That's a big, pretty big challenge though, and not one that I'm going to be undertaking. Okay, whatever. Yeah, so how's it going? I'm going to lower my sound to 4. There. Hopefully that's not so loud now. I can imagine it's pretty loud because I've had loud recordings before. Let's light this shit up. Or there we go. Okay. I need sticks. I need more wood. Damn it. Why is my game acting weird? Okay. Where do I want to take it from? I want to take it from this randomly offset block. but yeah, there's a bunch of stuff. There's this crap. I can't remember the name of the map maker. I'll mention him in the next video. But yeah, this is a lot of shit, so thank him. But yeah, there's a cave that I'll be exploring eventually. There's gonna be TNT stash. There's supposed to be one of the challenges for me is to cover the entire place with grass. And in the pictures on the forum, the only place I've seen with grass is this one graveyard. So I might be a horrible person, tear apart a grave so I could turn this place to grass. But yeah, this is really gonna be a challenging map. Until I at least get a sapling. Once I get a sapling and trees, this shit will be easy. Because everything's easier when you have wood. Wood makes everything better. Is this all that's under here? Sorry I haven't posted anything at all. I had been messing around with another custom map, but I tested it out and then I started getting into it. It's like, well, fuck, I'm already too far in. And I'm not. I think you'd probably be bored out of your minds if you watched that one, because that one I've done just a gigantic amount of digging, like a lot of digging. And one of the challenges for that map is to freaking get rid of all the blocks in the freaking hole. I'm like, screw that. Yeah, thankfully I don't gotta do this for this hole. What else is there? That TNT stash I'm supposed to find on this map, I'm also supposed to blow up a mountain with it, which sounds pretty fun, actually. Oh, there we go. There's more iron. I gotta blow up a mountain once I find this TNT. And then there's a puzzle to go through, and like the ch one of the challenges is to survive it or something with the item at the end. My foot. Hum, hum, hum. What time is it? It's dayish. Why the hell is my mouse acting weird? That's strange. I don't like it. Okay. Well, I do know of a place. Let me go dump my shit into this chest. Do 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 do. All right, now let's go. I watched one video on the forum, and one of the guys head this way to a mountain, and on top of the mountain's a tree, and underneath it's a sapling. So I'm gonna go get that now. That way I'm not like, gotta need wood, gotta need wood, gotta need wood, and then like there's wood all over there, so might as well do that. There's a ravine there, or a giant cave. I see a creeper, I think. Is that a creeper? No, that's a sign. Well, I'm dumb. Oh yeah, and there's a ch enchanter and chest up there. Yeah, you could see the enchanter right there. This is a big place. Like, this is a very large area, and it must have taken a while to get rid of all the grass and shit. This looks like a fun map, though. Like, when I first saw the name Hold House Survival, I was like, is this like some kind of shit when you're trapped with a bunch of mob spawners? But then I actually w decided to click on it and I looked at it. I was like, oh, that actually seems fun. So, that's why I am playing it now. My fucking mouse won't let me look down. Thank you. God. Lost my train of thought. But yeah. It looked interesting, so I was like, why not? And it's been bookmarked. Ooh, cookies. Cookies, 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 cookies. Milk. Chest. Yeah. It looked fun, so I decided to play it. And so here it is. And is that a sign? Those are signs. Ow. Above you will find cookies, milk, shrooms, and hoes. Fuck you, hill. Tribute to all those crops out there. Facepalm. Please don't send me hate mail. I am confused? Aroused, maybe? No, not aroused. Oh, there's another. Ow! Ow! Fuck. Okay, I give up. I give up. I'll go somewhere else. I think it's up there. Yeah, it's up there. Let me go there. Not falling off cliffs and shit.